Anytime my name is brought up, people talk about how I was the first ever Universal Champion. I'm proud of that accomplishment, but my New Year's resolution is to be called the new WWE Universal Champion.
2018 is over, and 2019 is the year where I show the WWE Universe that the Sheenom is more than a nickname. And that starts by winning the Women's Royal Rumble match.
Our New Year's resolution for 2019 is
to bring back the Fashion Files!
Vic! No, Vic, come on! You know it's to win the Raw Tag Team titles!
Well, that's better, I guess.
2019 is the year of the Lucha House Party!
Lucha!